Everybody, it's Brian Grizz, Wilson County Chevrolet, living in Tennessee. Just got on trade this one owner. It's a 2010 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1. Got one of my Corvette enthusiasts, Sammy Canavespri, here today. We're going to talk a little bit about this car. It was a new car trade-in on a new 2015 Chevrolet Tahoe LTZ. Sammy?
Yeah. Well, the first thing I want to point out here is this is the beautiful Arctic white color coat right here. The clear coat on this thing is one of a kind. They only used this special paint formula for this specific car. But more importantly, this has got the LS9 6.2 liter supercharged Corvette motor with the Eaton supercharger producing 638 horsepower. If you'll notice here underneath the hood, this is a full carbon fiber hood and body. This car is 100% race ready. It also comes equipped with the carbon ceramic braking system, which is the same braking system as used on the Ferrari F430 and other 599 and Fiorano models.
It's the other thing I want to point out too, there's no road curbing on the wheels.
There's none at all. This vehicle is in perfect and prime condition.
Tire tread is amazing.
There is not one single blemish on this entire vehicle from what I can see. It has the open Xenon HID projector beam headlamps standard, as well as a carbon fiber roof that is a fixed hard top. Here, these are they're made for aerodynamic purposes, obviously. This entire car is designed with function in mind. These brakes, these brake cooler slots here, these are actually routed behind the rear wheels to the rear brake calipers and rotors to help cool off these brakes. Very high performance engineered vehicle. Six-speed manual transmission. You got two-way power adjustable seat on the passenger side. Around here on the back, you've got the splitter, this little air wing here. This is ZR1 specific, third brake light in the center. Very limited production vehicle.
Up the hood trunk.
Does have the hatchback. Got your cargo net storage in here. Some of the original packing has been saved in here as well. Emergency door releases, emergency fuel door releases in case of any kind of dead battery. You have the navigation system, DVD, it's already included. Got a little extra, this is where the battery's located in this one here. As opposed to being up front.
One thing I want to point out with this car, it's a 3ZR Premium. It's got the ZR1, the premium wheels. Original list price on this car was $121,130. We have Sammy start this car up. We're going to take a listen to it. You can call me directly at 855-507-8520. We're just outside in Nashville, Tennessee. Pictures, you can call me again, 855-507-8520. With the original VIN, no paint work on the car. How many miles, Sam?
This vehicle, 3742 on the odometer.
Heads up display, nav, heated seats.
Yep, it even has the selective ride control, which is a magnetic ride suspension. Touring mode and sport mode. Sport mode will stiffen the suspension up. You also have the traction system, active handling, performance track system. It enables you to basically change the way this car drives in every type of weather condition imaginable.
Outside,
it's got a program for it.
don't recommend driving
it
in the snow.
Don't recommend driving in the snow, though.
I'm going to close this passenger door up here. And we're Wilson County Chevrolet Buick GMC, Lebanon, Tennessee, a very clean 3,700-mile ZR1 Corvette. We have complimentary Nashville B&A airport pickup available. And this is Brian Grizz with the help of Sammy today. 855-507-8520. If you want to get your hands on this thing before it's gone, give us a call. Sammy, you want to zoom on out and come back? I'm going to grab some pictures, okay?
All right.
Thanks for viewing, everybody.